are you, Tubula? My name is NoNo, and welcome back to Double Date. Now, we have been on a fucking hot streak. I think we've had like 7 in a row we've passed. So, let's continue that hot streak in this episode. We're going to go to Nora and Ashley right here, right now. And we are going to get the next set of fairy wings. I think I saw that there's 24 fairy wings that you need to get in order to get to the end of the game. But I'm still skeptical. Face again. That just hurts my feelings. I do want to know what your last baggage is, though.
Crazy. Believe it or not, I actually almost got married once.
Why is that crazy?
I was young and naive, and I thought I was in love. Can you imagine?
What snapped you out of love? So I guess you should return this ring, then.
Yeah, okay. Like you're getting married anytime soon, either. I probably wouldn't have started my band, and I definitely wouldn't have discovered my modeling career.
Okay, that's fair. That's fair.
It's a single life for me. You can't lock this bitch down.
Commitment issues. If you stay focused on Ashley for 4 consecutive moves, she'll become uncomfortable and matches directed at her will be negative. It's kind of sad, actually. Alright, let's see what we got here. Fashion designer. Probably not. I still know that's Lola. I don't know why I try that every single time. Foreign girl! Foreign girl!
Sorry.
I don't know who the fuck the foreign girl is. I thought I knew, but apparently I don't. I gotta move this down here along with this. Okay, let's check the store here. So, she is she's sexuality, she's romance. Okay. So there's sentiment, let's go ahead and buy that for her. Exotic dancer, Japanophile. I'm focusing more, not so much on stamina, but, okay, that could work. If she fucking accepts it. I'm trying to focus on passion, like starting with extra passion, and you know, that kind of stuff.
Thanks. Money is kind of tight, so this helps a lot.
Shit. Okay. Well, extra moves, extra sentiment. Let's date it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's see if this is the one. Oh man, I didn't check. I didn't check their date gifts. I didn't think about that actually. Ooh, hey, you're both in your normal outfits.
Is this how you get all the girls to fall for you?
Okay, this is the first time we had to do over 4,000. So, okay. Nora's packing vindictive, so when she gets upset, she'll throw away a date gift of her or her date. And then Ashley's packing commitment issues, so if you stay focused on her for more than 4 moves, she gets angry. So! It's just really sad to me. That's just super fucking sad. Alright, we're gonna...
I ain't about to say no.
We're gonna give that to her just to start the fucking date off, whatever.
Ooh, I feel ya.
You should. Okay. This one might actually be tricky. I'm more so scared about the 4,000 thing. The baggage on both of them isn't bad, actually. Because most of the time I don't think I do more than 3 moves on a girl before I switch to the next one. So I don't think that'll be the issue. But who fucking knows? We'll see. We'll see. Okay, you're packing a rose, plushie that turns broken hearts to stamina, and the joy flower. I give that to everybody who I don't have anything for. Okay. Well, these are okay date gifts. Nora's better set up than Ashley is. There's not a lot of good matches on this board right now. Let's go ahead and do this. Okay, that works. If anything, this is Ashley's, like, best baggage one to have. Because her other ones fucking suck. Okay, let's do that. There we go. There we go. Okay, here's...
Alright!
Okay, let's do this. And then... I want to match these 4, but I don't... Oh, wait! Hey! I mean, I exhausted her. But, it was fucking worth it. Okay, we need to get sentiment on Ashley, so let's go ahead and do that. Perfect. Alright. See, now this is where the thing would be bad. Because I will have to stay with her for one more move, and this is the 4th one. If I'm not mistaken.
Whoa, hit the brakes, man.
See, there it is. Okay. But we're done, so it's fine. Okay, we really need to get passion in here, because if we don't have passion, we don't got nothing. Okay, broken hearts to stamina. Why don't we do that? Why not? Let's do that. And then, yeah, there's a good sexuality match. If we can bring this down 1, we'll be golden. I don't know. Oh, okay, there it is. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Here you go, Ashley. That was a good move. That was a good move right there. Okay, here's...
Nice.
Two moves on that. There's a passion and sentiment match. Here's another sentiment match. I'm just going to do that preemptively. Okay, there's a really good romance match up here. So if we can, we need to not fuck with that. I don't know if we can or not, but we need to not fuck with that because I can't do it right now with her. Oh, hang on. Let's give her this ball.
Shit.
There we go. That helps.
This is nice.
That helps. Okay, if we do this... Okay, that didn't fuck with it. There's not a good stamina match anywhere. Can I do it now? Okay, if I do it now, it'll exhaust her.
Where's my fucking energy right now?
Let's do that. Here's a flirt match. There's a stamina match. Okay. Okay. One more match with her. And okay, we need about 1,000 more. See, this is where I'm getting a little sketchy. We have 4 moves to get about 1,000. I don't want to match more passion with her because her passion is maxed. If I could get enough sentiment, okay, wait, hang on. How much is that? Is that 6? Okay, perfect.
You're getting a little too serious on me.
Okay, let's make a move with Nora just because I don't know if using an item after so many of those.
Alright, sometimes.
Okay, there we go. Okay, we need about 200. We need about 200. Okay, wait. That will exhaust, but it will win. Okay. BAM! That's fucking like 8. That's 8 in a row. I don't know what it is about today. Today I have the brain of a fucking god. I'm a matching genius. I don't know why. It's because I'm rewarding myself with a nice drink.
Hey guys, we fucking?
Psh, hey, I'm down.
Why was that the fucking dialogue? Is that how it works if you're young, hot, and thin? Ugh. I've never been young, hot, and thin. I've been old, withered, and fat my entire fucking life.
Oh.
I don't like the way Nora's moans are, man. Just a little too... I don't know, you have like the exaggerated moans, and then you have like realistic sounding moans, and Nora's sound just a little bit too realistic. And I know that's probably their job is to make it sound as real as possible, but... Too real. It's too real! Oh, come on, give me another match. Come on! Come on! I believe! Oh, I thought we were done. Fuck! I wasn't looking for the next one because I thought we were done. There it is. Come on. There it is. It's okay. You might be looking at my face. No, I could probably show that one. I mean, not show it, but like censor it better. You guys can probably see like the... Yeah, okay. I don't know what it is with this game and the ass stacking, but it likes to do that.
A ring or a clit ring?
You want my advice? The clit ring makes sex feel 10 fucking times better.
Well, didn't know that. I mean, shouldn't sex already feel good? Why do you have to, like, improve upon it? Never mind.
You guys
not my place.
What I'm thinking? Ladies' night! Well, plus one boy, of course.
I was gonna say, do I have to check for my penis? You guys didn't rip it off me, did you? Okay, foreign girl, goth girl, snow bunny, this is for you, bitch. Okay.
Steven.
Exotic dancer, Japanophile. We need to load these bitches up for max weight. We're gonna use them as a battering ram into the next fucking ship. We have 20 fairy wings, so I'm thinking we're close. I'm thinking we're very, very close. Okay, that. Neither of you like romance. No. Neither of you like romance. Okay.
Chef makes
perfect. Let's get this. Oh, I can't give that to you. Ah, oh, fuck! Okay.
Wow.
Shut up, Brooke. I hate you. I fucking hate you, Brooke. You're mean. Oh, strip club. Have we been to the strip club with Brooke?
Well,
oh, she's in an apron.
The ladies here certainly
and only
don't
an apron.
Anything to the imagination.
Okay. Oh shit. Okay, so we can't give jewelry or cosmetics. Hang on. I don't think I have jewelry or cosmetics on either of them. We don't. Okay. Well, that doesn't matter then. And then Brooke will take one move for herself anytime a date gets received a date other than herself. Okay, we can work with that. That is fine. That's totally fine, actually. I'm okay with that. I mean, I still fucking hate you, Brooke, but we can work with that. That's a totally fine thing to work with. I'm not moving that over. That would be bad. Right? No, it wouldn't be. We're fine. Okay. I had a preemptive heart attack there. Sorry. Okay. That was a good move. No, I'm not gonna do that.
You run along. I'll catch up.
Shit. Forgot about that. Okay. There's a match four. There's a stamina match. I'm getting a little too cocky. I'm feeling the creative juices flowing. I'm a little too cocky. Okay, we've got six going. She's upset. Or, I mean, she's exhausted. So if I give her this, cool, she didn't do anything. She didn't do anything. Awesome. Perfect. Okay, so that procs that, which is fucking golden for me. That's fucking golden. Okay, two more moves without Brooke. And what should the other move be? Don't know. Ooh, okay, we can't. If I do this, that's fine.
Okay. You haven't forgotten about
there
me.
We go. Okay, we need to get her. Yes, we need to do this. Perfect. I'm gonna say, because that is weighing on my heart, and it fucking hurts. It's weighing on my heart, it hurts. I don't like it. Okay, here's a good flirt match for you.
Look at you!
Okay. We're getting a little too angsty with all these matches, but we're doing well. I would really... Okay, we're doing pretty fucking good, actually. A lot better than I thought we would be. I need to move those down a smidge. There we go. Okay, so if I do that... There we go. That's what I wanted. Okay. Let's go ahead and give that to her, and then we're gonna do... I don't like that that's lined up now, but that works. Then we'll do this. Perfect. Then, for an added bonus, 900 points. Not bad, not bad. Okay. There's this. Here's a passion match. Let's switch back over to Polly. I don't want to waste sentiment matches on Polly because she's going to get upset if we do. Not so much the sentiment match, but the what comes after with the date gift. We've only got 45 passion. I need to be careful over there. I need to be careful over there. Okay. I did that with the fucking music. I'm toing my own brain right now, man. Okay, let's do this. Thank you. Actually, you know what? Keep it going. Keep going. Keep going. You have no sentiment at all, so let's change that. There we go. Let's give this. There we go. Done. Done! That's fucking nine, dude! Oh! They must have made this easier. They must have made this easier. There's no fucking way. Oh my god, that's nine in a row today. I'm on a fucking roll.
If my husband to do that, I might actually fuck him.
You're so fucking mean. I don't like you at all, Brooke.
Brooke, don't you miss your hubby out here on the island all by
himself? I'm not gonna like her answer. I'm not gonna like her answer at all.
The main reason I came out here was to get away from my husband. Besides, I didn't come completely alone. I brought my... assistant with me.
Sarah.
But if he's back at home, what do you do if you get, you know...
Frisky?
All hot and bothered.
Never mind.
Wouldn't that be a predicament? I'm sure we could figure something out.
Brooke, I don't like you at all. You make me do the sad. I mean, Jessie's actually depressed, but you make me depressed, woman. I fucking hate you. Okay, hang on. Let's check gifts here. No, not girls. I said gifts. Fashion designer, goth girl, foreign girl, snow bunny. Okay, let's see here. Let's go see Lola. We haven't seen Lola. We're not going to date these two, obviously, because if we... The problem is, if I date them, then the fucking bar will go up, which makes the rest of the dates harder.
May the butterfly...
But we can use this time... to give these to Lola. And yeah, see what's in the store, actually. Because it's a new day. I don't think... There's not a lot of... Ooh, that's pretty nice. There's not a lot of personal things anymore. I think we've given the majority of them. Okay, here's a romance. Do either of you like romance?
Super
no,
cute.
Neither of you like romance. But we've got two romance smoothies. That's good. Masseuse is Lailani. So is that. Fashion model. Okay. All right. We're not dating these two, winter. Obviously. I do want to see what Zoey's last baggage is.
Bringing sound.
Did an M16 grenade go off?
So
that's not what they're called.
On the dates as well. Interesting. It seems ever since our most recent date, I can't get this ringing sound out of my head.
The sonic boom cum shot. No, it's called tinnitus. Okay, a constant ringing in Zoey's ear will prevent any joy tokens from falling while you focus it. Oh. Well, that could be problematic, but if it's only whenever you look at her, it's fine. Okay. I hate Brooke with a passion, so of course Brooke is going to be the person that we have all the last fucking dates with. You can tell that I saved her for the very ending.
Why, hello again.
I fucking hate you. Stop talking. Oh, stop talking. Oh, stop talking! Make my brain hurt. Okay. Exotic dancer, no. I know I saw some for Ashley in here. Neither of you like romance, right? No, you both fucking hate romance, actually. Masseuse, fashion model. There's one more. Yeah, musician. Because somebody in the comments kept telling me that Ashley's a musician, and I thank you for that. That actually very helpful. Okay, we are getting there. We are getting there. Okay, so let's see if there's any date gifts that will help us with the problem we have that is these two. Don't think we're gonna have a problem. Okay, that could be helpful. That could also be helpful. Let's buy that. Not seeing anything. Yeah, I'm not really seeing anything that's gonna help us date-wise. But... yeah. Okay. Let's see if these work. Okay, so what do we want more? Moves or stamina? Let's try moves first. There we go. And this is for you. There we go. Let's see if you'll eat this. Didn't think so. What about this?
The taste buds.
Okay, neither of you will eat that. That's fine, whatever. Okay, we gotta put something over here, so let's just give her another plushie and call her good. Alright. So she's gonna have... okay, flower and candle date. Oh, fuck. That's my whole goddamn play on Brooke. Is flowers and candles. Okay, so these are gonna be useless on her. So let's change these. Okay, so if we can exhaust or upset Ashley, we can use the candles. And then she's got gold digger, but she's always got fucking gold digger on because she's fucking mean. I hate her! Oh, Brooke! Okay, here we go. This is the one for the money.
Reminds me. I need to get on my husband about buying a new yacht.
What? Your relationship continues to elude my fucking understanding. There you go, hey, that'll work! Alright, let's just focus in on Brooke, because I guess she's gonna be the one this time. I really don't like... I'm not a huge fan of either of them, but I really fucking hate Brooke. I can't stress enough that I hate her. Okay, well, you're already at 75, so fuck it. Might as well just keep going the date with you, because... it's the only thing that's gonna matter. Okay, well, here's a sexuality match. Let's pop that. And then... there's a really good romance match, but you both fucking hate romance. Did you guys know that? You both hate romance? No? Okay. Shiitake mushrooms. On a pizza. Okay.
Okay.
I know you're greedy. I need to get you more stamina, though. I really need to get her more stamina. If she's gonna be my prize fucking pony, I need to get her more goddamn stamina. Okay, let's just match these two on you. That works. Let's do this.
I'm a hero.
I know you didn't like that. but it had to be done. 14 moves to get. Whew. Okay, no, psyching myself out, can't do that. Can't psych myself out. If I psych myself out, that's how I lose. Okay, let's give. Let's do this. Oh, not having these ideal date gifts is really fucking with me. Alright, come on now, Noah. Think. This board fucking sucks, dude. You kidding me? This board blows ass. Hey, that works. I guess we could focus giving stuff to Ashley, but long term, it ain't gonna help. Okay, let's do this. I know you hate it, but it's a good fucking match. I don't care. Okay, here's a talent match. Here's a stamina match. Here are some matches for Ashley. We're running out of stamina. Or we're running out of moves. Okay, I should exhaust her. If I can exhaust her, good things will happen. Or so I say. I might not make this one, guys. Holy shit. And it's not even my own fault, it's just the fact that I can't use these date gifts that have been getting me through. The downfall of the date gifts is you're too fucking heavily dependent upon them. Ah, shit. Okay, let's try to get Ashley some stamina, or some sentiment. S-words. Well, first let's find a fucking move, Jesus, hang on. I want to use this one, but there's not a stamina match anywhere. Like at all. Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Don't hurt me. Okay. Three moves. Oh. Yeah. Okay.
You have two dates, you know.
Shit, that did nothing because of Brooke's fucking. Oh! Oh! Okay.
Are you serious, dude?
I'm fine with that. I'll tell you why I'm fine with that. Because now I can use this fucking flower.
What else you got?
What a fucking difference that makes, dude! Okay, what else can I do? What else can I do? What else can I do? Come on, come on, come on. Think. Two moves. 1,300 points and two moves. Okay, do we see any match fours? I see a match four that's a romance. I see a match three of talent on two ways. Okay, just since it's going to generate a power token, let's do this. Perfect. Okay, here's a move. Awesome. Oh my god, I almost jizzed. There it is. There it is. Oh! Suck it! Oh! Dude! 10 in a fucking row! I didn't think I was gonna have that one. On scale 1 to 10, I was feeling about a 2 on that. I did not think that was destined to happen.
Do you still have any feeling in them?
She's got fake boobs, too. I don't like Brooke. At all. There's gonna be a compilation out at some point in my life that just like NoNoNoah continuously ragging on Brooke and everything she's about, and I'll be like, hell yeah, I co-sign that. I'll let you host that one on your channel, man. I won't copyright strike you or nothing. I fucking hate Brooke. Give me some exposure. Everybody who doesn't like Brooke, please, down in the comments below, tell me how much you hate her, like just like me. Fucking hate Brooke. She's so stupid. You're not fun! You're mean! Nope, definitely not. Nope, definitely not on that one. Definitely not on that one.
Definitely still have feeling in them.
Good to know.
I don't care about that swat either. You're tighter than me.
Okay, we're at 24. I'm going to stop this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think about this episode down in the comments below. And I will see all you know bros later. Peace for now. Bye!